You know what, guys? This, like I said earlier, this album is a very personal album, and it's about a lot of wonderful people that I've met, about a lot of wonderful places that I've been to. And of all the places that I've been to, probably the most important is a place that where I let go of some hurt, and I kind of quit looking back and started looking forward, and really, I think, became the man and the artist that I really wanted to be. And for that reason, I think this song is probably the most personal for me. And it was also on When the Sun Goes Down album, and it's probably my favorite song on this record. It's called Old Blue Chair. It goes like this.
There's a blue rocking chair sitting in the sand, weathered by the storms and well-oiled hands. It sways back and forth with the help of the winds. Seems to always be there like an old trusted friend. Wrote a few songs, looked at my life, where it's going, where it's gone. I've seen the world through a bus windshield, but nothing compares to the way that I see it, to the way that I see it, to the way that I see it when I sit in that old blue chair. From that chair I called a few fish and some rays, and I've watched boats sail in and out of Cinnamon Bay. I let go of a lover that took a piece of my heart, and prayed many times for forgiveness and a brand new start. Got a few songs, looked at my life, where it's going, where it's gone. I've seen the world through a bus windshield, but nothing compares to the way that I see, to the way that I see, to the way that I see it when I sit in that old blue chair. That chair was my bed one New Year's night when I passed out from too much cruising, and died, and I woke up to 100 mosquito bites, I swear. Got them all sitting right there in that old blue chair. There's a blue rocking chair sitting in the sand, weathered by the storms and well.